There we go. Did you get in the back of the MOC, Joe, or did you not? Did you not make it? Let's like move to somewhere else. Okay. Let's start here. Yeah. Oh, my sounds are gone. Thank you. flip my MLC. Yeah, that's why I need this one to get me back. Nah, anyone can. Flip this cop car, flip this car like into me. Oh my god, that was sick. Hey, come on the highway. Come on the highway. I'm gonna buy that helicopter after. I'll probably do it in this video. I do too. Spectator. That's funny, I'm going to try and make that happen. Oh my god, wait, have they let me any vigilante? Have they let us any vigilante for the video? And then I'll buy this a cooler. Oh God. Everything is so laggy. Right, I've just purchased a cooler. Hey, can you go to my hangar, please? I'll put them off, and we'll get cops on the way if we do so. If you get cops here, if you shoot their rockets, so let's see. I'll run for it. Hi guys. I'm just gonna call a helicopter. Oh Matt, can you drive me to my hangar please? Thank you. Just keep going down there, yeah, go down there. You know how to get in there, don't you? I just realised, did I have the radio on during that? I don't remember if I had the radio on. I hope I do. So that's copyright, isn't it? Yeah, I know, but the video get taken down for copyright. That's why YouTubers don't do it. And you probably couldn't hear it over the sound anyway. Go see my new Akula. Matt, over there. Wrong way, over there. Sick. Thank you. I think it spawns in here. If it doesn't, it might be in Pegasus, I don't know. Oh no, no, oh no, it's here. Oh, this looks sick. It's a stealth helicopter and it can go off the radar. Yo, this thing looks a beast. I can put armor on it, change the engine. It has, I didn't know it has bombs, but it does. What kind of liveries can we put on this thing? That minute. Oh, come at the back, Joe. Look at this new stealth helicopter that I just bought. Oh, primary weapons, 300k for a 50-cal minigun on the front. And mounted missile barrage, 300k. Mounting homing missiles, 325 grand. So I'll come out with it and it should be, everyone get in. If you all get in, I should be off the radar. This is awesome.
seconds away. I think it's going to be quite fast. So I think if I put them away, we're off the radar now. It looks so weird. It looks so weird. I don't know if we're going to be able to kill anyone with the guns, but we can try. This is the look, so that might kill us. Oh, he's gone. So, yeah, I'm flashing now. That means I'm off the radar. That's awesome. So if we come out... Can you guys control anything or not? Oh my god. I'm gonna put this thing back in the hangar. I'm being locked on still. Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video there.